muscle, and range.
The idea of this movie was always interesting because it takes place at the same exact time that the first one took place, but it's from a different perspective.
It's more of a companion film than a sequel or a prequel.
Spartans! Tonight, we dine in hell!
We're just upping the ante from what we established in the first 300.
300 was the one battle, which was at the gates of fire. But in the meantime, this was like a big war. The Persian army, they were trying to conquer Athens. The war was everywhere in the Greek Sea and the Aegean Sea.
Nothing will stop the march of my empire.
Themistocles, who was an Athenian general who led the Greek navy against the Persians.
He's a very proud man. He loves his country, and he tries to unite Greece against the Persians coming to enslave them.
We will face the monster that casts a shadow across our land.
The great thing about Sully is that he's a very strong, passionate guy, and that was exactly what we're looking for in Themistocles. It's very hard to find a leading man that can have that kind of depth and at the same time look good with a sword.
Artemisia is Xerxes' general, and she is such a great bad guy. Her bad girl.
I will attack the Greeks with my entire navy.
I did a bit of research on my character, Artemisia. Her whole family got killed by Greek soldiers, so she has that need for revenge.
In this case, Xerxes, what I love is we get to see his birth, so to speak, how he became the God King.
Only the gods can defeat the Greeks. You will be the God King.
For glory's sake, war!
It's not a natural sequel. We had an incredible house. Now we're going to build an amazing second floor. And I think that's what they're going to get. Something, once again, that'll change the landscape.
Leonidas' sacrifice will not be forgotten. Avenge him.
So many people have tried to replicate the look and feel of the original film, but we are the only true original 300.
But there will be death and destruction.
Yes, there will be.
Generals gathered in their masses.
Today we will dance across the backs of dead Greeks.
Just like witches at black masses.
She's going to bring all of hell with her.
Elijah!
Elijah! It is epic, it's modern, it's cool.
Brutal and a lot of fun.
Seize your glory!
And let it be shown that we chose to die on our feet rather than live on our knees!